15 seconds left in the Atkinson penalty. 46.1 here in the third. Fans that are here are, at least the lower bowl, are standing for this final minute of play. There's a scrum.
Puck's under Vermette. Now they got it.
One-timer, Montour, save. Corpusalo, 2 seconds, one in the Atkinson penalty. He's out of the box, and the Jackets fire it into the empty net. The Blue Jackets lead by two. Kill off the penalty, and icing on the cake. The empty net goal.
Love the play by Brandon Dubinsky. Off that save by Jonas Corpusalo. He gets his head up. He knows that the penalty is going to come to an end, and he gets it over to Nick Foligno. And Nick Foligno, a little extra pump in that. It's an empty net goal, but he's been itching to get a goal. It's been on his mind, and right there he gets the empty netter. And that's a big deal for him and the Blue Jackets.
Nick came in tonight, a goal, one in his previous 17 games. He has been a thorn in the side of this Anaheim Hockey Club all night long, and rewarded for a strong effort here with the goal to put the Jackets up by two. Dubinsky and Jack Johnson draw the assists.
Blue Jackets goal scored by 71 Foligno from 17 Dubinsky and 7 Johnson. Time to the goal, 19:31.
Final seconds tick off in this one. Gibson back in his net. Final seconds in this hockey game. Fans on their feet. And there it is. The Blue Jackets win this one 4-2. So the Blue Jackets get a winning goal again from that guy, Josh Anderson. 15:06 is team leading 10th.
Josh Anderson flying all night. I think he got faster last game. Comes in tonight with authority. Love that line. Anderson, Dubois, Panarin. They get an opportunity on the power play. They make that happen with Dubois and Anderson getting involved. Big boy line. Big boy game.
So the Jackets. Nice little pat on the helmet for Corpusalo. And what a night it was, his second consecutive victory. And here, the save of the night, courtesy of Ohio Health.
Corpusalo leaves the crease, and Kasha. Wow, what a save by Jonas. Good for him. Two games in a row, his team plays excellent in front of him. And he gets two victories here.
Big win for Columbus. Jody will have a guest here momentarily. Dubois with a couple of assists tonight to maintain his scoring streak. Artemi Panarin, a three-point night for Artemi. A goal and two assists. The goal, a power play tally. He leads the Blue Jackets in points with 19. And he gets a nice warm reception from the fans.
And the number one star of tonight's game, and with the number one goal and two assists on the evening, from your Columbus Blue Jackets,
Josh Anderson.
77, Josh
10th goal of the season. Looked like he had one in the first. Later credited to Dubinsky, who had the original shot. And Josh will grab his seat alongside Jody Shelley.
Josh, congratulations. You get the star of the game again. Talk about the game here tonight. You guys came out against Anaheim, seemed to get a little chippy. How was it?
Yeah, it was good. We knew that they're going to come out and play with energy, use your body, get pucks in deep. But, you know, we stayed patient. I thought we played a really good game. We controlled the game for most of the game, and, you know, we got the win.
And how about your line? You guys are playing well. You get some power play time, and you get rewarded.
Yeah, I mean, every game that we play together, we feel a lot comfortable, and it showed tonight.
And how about you down low? You like that puck on the wing. I mean, are you getting faster out there?
Sure, it feels like it. I don't know. I feel lighter and a lot faster, and it helps when you play with two fast guys too.
And what's Panarin like when he gets that puck? Is there a lot of conversation with you and him?
Not much because he's Russian, but, you know, we got some good chemistry, obviously, and we enjoy playing together.
You won a Calder Cup with Jonas Korpisalo. He hasn't played much. He's won two games in a row here at home. How good is that for him?
Oh, it's great. It's huge for his confidence. I mean, we know how good he could be. He showed it tonight, and, you know, we're happy to have him out here.
Josh, you're leading the team in goals. What's your secret?
Shoot the puck.
Attaboy. Thanks for this. Congratulations.
Thanks a lot.
Josh Anderson with Jody Shelley. Great job. How about the Big Lots big play?
And it's the goal. There it is, right in front of the net. Josh Anderson makes his way out front. See the right-handed shot. He had to turn around. As he got turned around, he puts the puck upstairs. And that's the Big Lots big play of the game. Love that reaction on the bench.
Woo. Crowd enjoyed this one. It had a little bit of everything. Chippy game. Crowd on their feet on more than one occasion here tonight. We are just getting started. Blue Jackets live post-game. As promised, ahead, you'll hear from John Tortorella. We'll have the stars of the game interview. Jody and I will have a comment for you as well. Stay tuned.